Ovechkin trying to sneak behind the D. Speaking of domination, he's got 10 goals, 18 assists, 28 points in 18 games against Atlanta. And a hat trick. Here's Letang to Crosby. He scores! That's the fourth first goal of the year for Crosby. He led the league last year with 12 first goals. He's got a 25-game scoring streak, and the game is tied at one.
Kris Letang made an unbelievable play right on the blue line. The puck has to go all the way out. He uses his skate to keep it in right there. And, of course, we know his skating and passing ability. Pavlik moved to the top of the crease. And after Letang twisted this way and twisted that way, you can see a little contact in front of the net with 14 Kunitz and Pavlik. And Sidney Crosby opening up wasn't going to miss that one. I love everything about that. Kris Letang's ability to balance on his skates and move, shift his body,